Actress Sidharth Malhotra, who have been rumored to be dating actress Alia Bhatt for quite some time and spotted many times together at different occasions, finally revealed his relationship status and said, "I'm single." Alia and Sidharth seen with each other many times but never accepted this officially. Now recently at an event when Keju directly asked Sidharth about his relationship status, then by not taking a single minute, he said,
"Are you single?"
"I am single, Ka."
"All right. So that means you won before. There's some shattering
nobody else
noise that
before.
Happened. I think somebody broke her bangle. Who is there? I wonder who that is backstage. Yeah. Kisne apne tode hain? Nahi, somebody has said. Theek hai, single hai toh achha, it's okay. It opens various doors and these days windows as well.
Well, what exactly is going on will be cleared by Sidharth and Alia only. But it will be interesting to see that how Alia Bhatt will react on this. Ittefaq is the remake of the original film of the same name made in 1969, produced by B.R. Chopra, directed by Yash Chopra and featuring Rajesh Khanna. The new film, produced by Red Chillies Entertainment and Dharma Productions and co-produced by B.R. Studios, will be releasing on November 3.